Teachers are important people who are in charge of educating children, the future of our cities. Their function is to teach new and interesting things to children. They give new information and the children can discover new things from our world and people. Teachers also have to talk with parents and inform them about the children's learning and progress. Teachers work in schools. Schools are big buildings full of chairs, tables, desks, books, computers, murals, and very colourful places. They also have lots of cars in the school, but these cars belong to all the teachers and other people who work in the school. You can find a school in every city or town. They are very important for our future. They educate our children and give them and our world a better future.